everyone, this is Dr. Anindita, pediatrist working in Partha Dental Electronic City branch. A few days ago, a patient named Anika, who is just 7 years old, had visited our clinic with a complaint of toothache. On a radiography examination, that is after taking x-ray, what I found out was that the tooth was not in a repairable condition. So it needed to be removed. But as we know, it is the milk tooth, and once it is removed, we have to make sure that the space between the existing milk tooth has to be maintained so that the permanent tooth, okay, the permanent tooth, which is going to come at around 9 to 10 years of age, can come straight on its own position, and the it is guided well. Okay, so I suggested for a space maintainer. It is called a reverse band and loop space maintainer, so that we can be assured that the space between the teeth is maintained and the permanent teeth will come and be straight in the arch as the child is growing.
I am Anika. I visit Partha Dental Clinic and with my cavity tooth. Because I eat too much candy.
Then what happened? You met me?
Doctor, she's 19 and I'm very happy.
Oh, okay. Give.